Welcome back, guys, to another Last of Us Remastered version. Guys, I know I haven't been consistent with putting these videos up due to the fact is, you know, I had a trying to kick that cold. Finally over it, guys. So you won't hear any coughing on the mic. finished, kick that habit, but I had like a really mean sinus. It wasn't a headache, it was just a lot of pressure on one side. I mean, if you guys out there basically get sinus pressure, then you know exactly what I'm talking about. But yeah, without further ado, let's get back into this. I want to thank subscribing, commenting. Like I always say, you guys are the best. Without you, there's no me. You know, so I'm definitely grateful to God for everything He's given me and the things that He's done for me. You know, He's an amazing individual. There's no one like Him because He's perfect, which is always a factor and which is always true. But I want to thank you guys again. I mean, you guys make it so much more easier for me every single time I do these, every time I do these vids. It's so easy. You guys make it easy. And I'm really, really happy to be doing this. You know, and my channel is growing and it's growing from the ground up. To be exact, more precise about it. So, I'm just full. Okay, guys, here we are.
So, yeah. Let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben.
Don't mind if I do. I'll take all that. Don't mind if I do! Definitely taking all that. So, I mean, I'm loving this because, you know, like I said, I haven't really ever got the experience to play this. And when I, when I did play it, I can hardly remember anything, you know. And it wasn't even to say I played it for long, you know. A friend had the game and, you know, I went on and, you know, it was very, very interesting. And listen, hold on, guys, hold on. You know what? We can definitely craft another one of these.
Oh, look at that.
That's always good, and we can craft one of those. And, should we? We could wait for that. Okay, no. What the hell? But anyway, yeah, like I was saying, I mean, I played it, you know, just for a brief moment in time, and I really enjoyed it.
Would you play this before?
No, but I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd, what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Did you guys see that? As if something was on the roof? I would say it's my imagination, but not in this game. Okay, so come on, Ellie. Jeez. doesn't seem to be... Oh, wow. Good thing I came over here, right? Perfect. Let's see. Let's definitely take it this way. But yeah, I mean, I guess I really enjoyed it, you know, but just didn't ever really get a chance to actually play it, you know. So, it's cool though. You know, all the way through anyway. But I really enjoyed it. Let's see what's over here, guys. Because it's like little pals.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Because like in little pals like that, you would find something, you know, like in just little pals. And that's the thing about this game. Okay, where haven't we gone? Whoa. We haven't gone through here. Shit. Wow.
Jesus.
Whoa, Nelly. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Wow. Okay. Yeesh. I don't know. I'd want to go there, but I don't even think it's safe yet to actually go there.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Did I actually get anything? Oh, no. Actually not. That was just, You know what, guys? Right before doing that, let's actually see what's back there. Maybe we can go under the wire. What do you guys think?
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Wow, okay. Wow, really? Did we just go all the way around to come back? Oh, wow. Great. Wait, what? What? Okay. Haven't been in here. Don't mind if I do. Oh, yeah. I'll take that. Oh, it's a lot of goodies in here. What's that? Okay. Now we can make another, No. Yeah. Let's definitely do some. And I'll be taking that now. Yeah, definitely. I'll be taking that. So, let's see. I don't know why I just thought I heard something. Never can be too careful in this game, you know? Seriously. A lot of vintage in here. Lots and lots of vintage. Okay, so we pretty much explored. Yeah, we pretty much did all of that. So it's a good thing that we went around and we were able to go inside that vintage record shop, which is pretty cool. So, of course, this ladder is what we need. And we will be placing it here because... What? Wait, what? Hold on. Maybe I didn't... Hold on. Let me see. Okay. Perfect. Can you go up first? Ellie? No? Okay, I guess I'll have to then. Oh, nice.
Yeah. Look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Okay, this is definitely... Yeah, this is definitely gonna save me ammo. Let's see. I'm curious as to what's down there. So, let's head down. Could be something, some goodies around. No? Well, you can't always have it your way, so that's cool. Let's get back up down here. Perfect. Okay. Let's get across here. Let's go, Ellie. What are you skipping? Oh.
It's all clear. Come on up. All
right.
Okay, so we, let's see. So, to get across, I'm assuming what we're gonna have to do, we're gonna have to find a way to get that up. So, let's get back down here. Are you kidding me? Come on. Like, that's the thing with the camera angles. Like, when you going down and then the camera angle happened to switch on you.
We can actually use this.
Then you're pretty much gonna be in a jam. I mean, it happens. You know, it happens to the best of us. But trust me, you definitely don't want that situation to happen if you're running from something, trying to dodge something, and you end up going right back up into it. Oh man, that sucks. Trust me, it sucks. Okay, let's make it. Holy shit. Are you kidding me right now? No. Wait. Hold on. Is it just that one? Okay, perfect. I'm gonna test my damn bow out. Son of a bitch. You want it? Here. You want it? You want it? Take. Yeah. Take. That's right. Take it, pussy. Yeah.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. So.
Okay. That went well, but before going down, I didn't see anything really. Let's go, Ellie. Alright, okay, good. Gotta get through here. So what are we doing? Okay.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Hear what? Holy shit.
Shit, look at this.
We're gonna have to shoot that. I know we're gonna have to shoot that one off, but... Damn it! Oh, shit. Shit. Yeah. Why would I open that? Why in the hell would I open that? I don't know, man. You know, but then if I don't open it, I can miss out on something really good. You know? I'm frick, man. Yeah. Here I go. Here I go.
We'll see what we can find.
Here I go.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Here I go. You know? Gotta be Sherlock Holmes here, Private Eye. Don't really hear anything or even see anyone. I'll take that. Okay. These pictures of those. Okay. It's a frog. I mean, a statue of a frog. So.
Oh, shit.
Get the fuck away from me, you son of a bitch!
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, you son while we're here, let's search the place.
Oh, bitch! Get the man. I wasn't even paying attention, man. Soldiers at doors, forcing people out. I tried to call it. Okay, wow.
You think they ever found each other?
Crazy.
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Nice. Good. Okay. It's officially time to make our move. Hold on. Don't want to forget anything. Okay, we're pretty much good on energy. What's that? Okay, we're good. We're out of here. Let's go, Ellie. Hello? What the hell are you doing? Ellie, are you serious? Okay, you know what? Eventually you'll come, okay? Because I'm...
Let's get the hell out of here.
Alright. Okay. Alright. So... Nothing there. Okay, so... Huh. Yeah, we're gonna have to step back for this one.
Alright, stand back.
Alright.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Alright. That's good. I'll take that. Matter of fact, let's... Yeah, perfect. Nice.
See that? Get back.
Alright, so we're gonna have to shoot that. Right? Oh, wow. Great. Because I apparently can't shoot for shit. Okay.
Just stay close.
Let's see. Oh, yes. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Yeah. Okay, definitely... Can't go out through there, so we have to go through here.
What
the fuck? The fuck?
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
Oh, shit.
There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
What the f... Now what? You see? This
Cut
is
that
just...
rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
This is the shit I'm talking about. Now this would be a real fucked up situation. Knew it! I friggin' knew it!
Shit, knew here it. They come.
I knew it! Wait, what? No. No, stay away. Holy shit! Get away from me! Get away from me! Holy sh! God, get the f! Get the f! Get off of me! Get off of me! Get the f! Go off of me! Asshole! Get the hell off of me! Get away from her! Get the hell away from her! Oh, headshot, bitch! You just got owned! Oh, crap! Oh my god, come on, come on, come on! No, 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 no! He can't touch me, he can't touch me! If he touch me, it's over! It's over! He has to die! He has to die! Come on, come on! What the hell, man?
I'm early.
Hold on!
Oh, shit! Come on, come on, reload, reload! Fast! Quick! Oh, shit!
You alright?
Yeah!
Come on, you can do it!
Come on, come on!
Here!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Alright.
Thanks!
What the hell, man?
Damn it!
Shit!
Come on!
Oh no!
It's not coming!
Huh?
Get away from her! Get the hell away from her! Come on! Oh my god! Get off! Leave her alone!
Ellie, they're getting close!
Oh my god! I have to kill him first. No, 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 please, please, please don't touch her. Stupid bastard. Leave her alone. Piece of shit. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sorry, Ellie. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm glad I didn't kill her. What the f? Get the f? Get off. Get off me. Get the f? Oh shit.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
Holy shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. I am not trying to stay and fight anyone. Where are we going? Holy shit. Okay, okay, okay. Run, run, run. Holy shit. God, gosh, come on, no! Oh my god! Christ! That's that bullshit, man. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck does he have on? Get the fuck off of me, asshole! Get out of my face, piece of shit! Holy shit. Come on.
Alright, come on, we're almost there, follow.
Oh
shit.
Oh my god, here we go, here we go, here we go. Holy shit. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go! Why am I not getting up there? Come on, Ellie, hurry. Crap. Crap.
Man, that was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you.
Oh, my God.
Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Interesting. I mean, I was literally running for my life. Didn't know what to do. Didn't know where to go. What is this? Sharpshooter blade reduces force. Okay. Nice. I actually haven't used that weapon yet. But, I guess I might try. Let's see. Definitely getting a lot of supplies in here, which is good. Need to remember to clear the infection by the fence. Okay. So apparently this guy has been killing infected for a while, to a point where they get stuck on the fence. Did she just go right through me? Okay. Let's see. Okay, we pretty much ransacked and got everything that we needed. Yeah. Okay, we should be good with this, but,
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Yeah. Yeah, we're definitely gonna do that.
Alright, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open!
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
So apparently I'm guessing that's all Bill's notes. You know, about infected and,
what kind of trouble are you
clearing them?
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? The little brat?
Haha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I have the safe house. It's more of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
it? Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Okay.
Well, one inside.
Oh, I haven't meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. I mean, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like there might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like
shit.
That.
Shit. Yeah. Disgusting.
All right. Here we go.
Okay, I'm full up on everything. Yeah,
so,
I'm pretty full.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the Miller.
God damn it.
Lock and load.
Fuck. Here we go. I don't even want them to see me. Holy shit. Oh boy, here we go. Here we go with the fuckery, man. Bastard. What the hell am I talking about, you piece of shit? What the hell were you thinking, huh? Thought you was gonna get a right down easy kill, didn't you? You sucker. Oh shit. If I can just catch them all in one spot, that'd be so perfect. It's all in one spot, that'd be beautiful. See if I can manage to attempt that.
Scary.
I don't see any of them around except for over there. Maybe I can maybe I can get him really quick. Oh, that's a clicker. See if I can hit him. Got his ass. Perfect. Shit. Okay. Oh. Do I see my opportunity? That's right. Did I manage to get any of them? Screw it. That's right, all of you take it, bitches. That's right. Pieces of garbage. Every last one of you. Got him real right. Good, too.
You gotta check the barricades again. You neglected some shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse and
okay.
Going into the east
now
fence
he's talking to himself.
Again. Then we'll take you.
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up to go.
Okay. That was really. I made that look kinda easy. I'm not gonna
lie.
You
picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold him?
They don't have a key.
Okay.
So which way?
To the cellar.
What's that? Nice. Okay, to the cellar. Why are you... If we're going to the cellar, why in the world are you following me? I'm supposed to be following you, right?
Down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just... stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Yeah, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough, and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Finally, we got a
shot. Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
We definitely got a shotgun now, people. Which is amazing, because shotguns are pretty much...
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
Fixing my work.
Okay, guys. Let's finally go to the workbench.
Let's do
this.
For
the second time. Let's see what we have here, what we can actually do. And I remember wanting a holster. Honestly, I remember wanting a holster because, you see, the funny thing is, though, I'm the type of individual, I don't really like to spend unless I can get two things that I truly want, you know? So my thing is that if I can get a holster for this, the pistol, and a long gun, and then I can actually upgrade certain things, then I definitely will. So, let's see. You know what? We're gonna wait, guys. I'm like that. We're just gonna wait. Okay? We seem to be doing pretty good with the weapons that we have. So, until then.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
What is this like? Yeah, it's a church.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
If you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Okay. Oh, what's
check in here? That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything.
Okay. Yeah, let's check this. Okay. More like a warning.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Okay. We seem to be all right for now.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Damn. Well,
past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
My thing is, it was, I mean, hey. They were dead anyway.
You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Oh, shit. And they're coming around right now. Great. Just great. As long as it's not a damn clicker. I mean, I can deal with the rest of them. But once it's a clicker, oh man. I kid you not, like, they are the worst. Because you have to up. Oh, figured. You know what? What we can do, and what we will do, definitely use this. Okay. Lucky bastard. Holy shit. I missed completely. If I can get a headshot, I'll be okay. Okay, can I get a headshot? I don't want to make too much noise. I really don't. Holy shit. Oh wow. Oh shit. I missed. Jeez, man. Here we go. God. Bastard. Okay. So next one. I just don't want to make any noise. My thing is that I just want to get rid of the clickers. I hate them. You know? It's just a one-hit kill with them. You know? It's literally a one-hit kill. Fuck. Oh my friggin' god. I swear. This is why I hate them. I hate them so much. You know what? Screw this. You know what I'm gonna do? What I should have did in the damn first place. Okay? This is what I should have done. Okay? That's right. And you run into it too. Okay, good. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what I should have did. Perfect. Should have did that shit in the first place. Okay, instead of trying to do it the stealthy way, should have just done it that way in the first place. My way. Okay, so, yeah, I'm definitely gonna take this break back. Thank you. Perfect. Here's another clicker. And I think the rest of those are clickers. But what we're gonna do, right? If we can. Shit. Perfect. That's right, you bastards. All in one spot. Looks like it played in my favor. That's right. Perfect. Got them all. Okay, I have no time because I'm not going to sit here all game sneaking around. Oh shit. 1, 2, 3. Oh wow. Oh man, quadruple kill. That's just crazy. It's excellent, man. I mean, I haven't ever done no shit like that in my life. But look, see? Because it beats running around them. Let's see. Can I hit you with a headshot? Be perfect if I could. Obviously not. But what I will do. What is that? Okay. Here you go. Let's see if I can't hit you with a headshot. Okay. I want to have a little fun. So I think I'm going to test out the shotgun. Piece of shit. Yeah, that's right. That's fucking right. What do you want to do, huh? Some garbage. What do you want to do? Huh?
Fuck.
Huh? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
That's it.
Good job.
Well, you're clear yet.
Perfect.
Oh, man.
Now that's how you do it. You understand? Screw all the running around and the trying not to set any of them off.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy, easy.
They seem to be dormant. And as long as they're not clickers, I really don't care. But they seem to be dormant. I'm gonna try to grab him first. If I can. Nice. Okay. And he's definitely next. Slowly.
Oh my god.
Got your ass. Yeah. Hold that bitch. Yeah. Sweet. What are you? What? Are you kidding me? Piece of shit. That's what I'm talking about. What the hell do you think you were doing, huh? Okay. Just because we got all these guns and all these weapons doesn't mean that you want to run out there regardless, because you don't know. It's a lot of them, okay? And you never know where they could be or what they could be doing, where they could be hiding. See, me personally, I hate the clickers. So if I can get this clicker with a headshot, I'll be fine. What the hell are you gonna do, asshole? Yeah, that's right. Cut him up. Cut him up. Piece of shit. What the fuck? That's right. That's right. Yeah, baby. That was sweet. Yo, did you see? Did you see when I think it was the second one that came over, got him in the back, and I just hit his head off? That shit was crazy. What? Okay. Let's see what we have here. Okay. Don't really hear anymore. So what we're gonna do? Wait, what? No. Can we? I wanna go. Let's check the house first, because it could be some, and I definitely don't want to miss anything. You know, I don't want to miss anything.
Gun. I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Okay. Nothing. Nice little flat screen. Okay, I'm assuming. Yeah, the house is pretty clear. I don't really see anything. And I'll take that. But the house seems to be clear. It doesn't really seem... Ain't no, nobody's in there. Nothing's... You know. Okay. We've taken that off. Let's try going over here. I thought I heard something. Don't really know if I did, but... I think I might have... Figures. And then there's another one there. So, I'm thinking that I can... What the fuck? Okay, so it's only two of them, right? My thing is I don't want to waste any... Oh my god, it's a clicker. Alright. I want to try to see if I could at least get one of them to come over. And if I can get one of them, or I can get near one of them, he seems like the one I can get. But the thing about it, the clicker is, right... They can't really see you. They can sense your movement. So I can sneak up behind a clicker faster than I can sneak up behind one of those guys, because once they see you, they come charging at you. Okay, we're gonna go back in because he's coming. All right. Just because we have ammunition don't mean you want to waste it, because you never know. I'm telling you. You never know what type of situation that you're going to be in, and then you don't have any ammo. That's that trigger happy shit. Yeah, I get like that sometime, but, you know. Okay, so. Doesn't seem like... Okay, hopefully I can get behind this. Really quickly. Got your ass. Perfect. Piece of shit. Okay. Here's the next one. And one there. I don't know which way he's turning. Got his ass. That's right. Oh, shit. That was crazy. Okay. He should be the last one. Oh, shit. I thought he was up there. I didn't know he was in there. Oh, I'm over there on that side. Okay. And I'm hoping. Nice, thank you. Okay, let's take it easy. Let's take, come on, back it up. Okay. We should be able to get around. Oh, yep, we should be able to get to him. Got your ass. Piece of shit. Nice. Don't you just love it? Love it? You love it? Yay. Cause I do. Yay. Oh, and I'll be taking all this too. Over here. Anything here? Okay.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
Okay.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Okay, I thought I was supposed to go on the other side, but...
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Okay. Shit. They're all right there.
I haven't seen
this
yet. Stay down.
They're all right there, so... How about this? Right where I want you to be, huh? Are you not? Right where I want you to be. That's right. If you're gonna do that, I'll just watch you do it. That's right. Chop him again. Shoot him or something. Get the hell out of here.
Holy shit.
How far is it, Bill?
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Okay. Definitely. Okay, so we're gonna need a lot more alcohol now. Yeah. Bullets tend to go really, really quick. So, from now on, if I don't have to get into a confrontation, I'm not going to get into a confrontation. I'm going to probably avoid it because I just had 9 bullets. And, okay. And now I dropped to 6, but now I picked up 2 more, so I have 8 now.
Come on,
so
let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Okay. All right, let's go. Okay.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Definitely nice. Oh yeah, I need some alcohol too. Badly. Oh, more. Yes. Perfect.
Give me a hand with this.
Coming in a second, bro. Give me 1 second. Yeah, we're gonna head upstairs first. And we're gonna do some... Nice, some heavy searching. That's pretty damn good. Let's see. Nice. Okay. See, now that's what I'm talking about. Now how we would have went... Look at this robot. Wow.
Hey, you got a second?
October 4th. Mom, Dad, hiding. Okay, well.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. You should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Okay. Headed back down. Yeah, it was really fucked up what happened to Tess. It was really sad, you know? It was a messed up situation. But, hey, I mean, she just, I don't know. She'd rather not turn out to be that way, so. I mean, would you really want to?
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I don't want to make a sound. I want to try to avoid all of them if I possibly can. Okay, because I know it's going to get really hectic and I don't want to waste any more of my ammo. My weapon is low. We got 2 strikes left in that. We have to be very careful on this part. The hell, what are you? Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Okay, good. Let's just take it back here. Let's see if we can. Alright. Because he seems to be by himself. And if I can get... Oh, fuck me, bro. Oh, my God. Are you fucking kidding me? You know what? We're going to get all of them freaking out. Get the fuck off me, asshole. Oh, my God.
Gotta get away.
Come on. Get the... Obviously, I am sprinting. Oh, shit. I don't want to use any of my damn bullets. Shit, man. Fucking piece of shit. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you asshole. Got your ass. Get off of me. Oh, snap. I'm punching at the friggin' air. Yeah. Get your ass. Get the fuck out of my face. That's right. And I'll be taking that. That's right. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, guys, I tried. That's all I'm gonna say. I tried. I did the best that I could, and I was spotted. So, let's get to where we need to be. Okay. Okay, we're going through here.
Ellie, run! Run!
What the fuck, man? Shit! Oh, we gotta get the fuck. Where are we going, man? Oh my god, are you serious? Where the hell are we going? Oh shit! This is what I gotta do. Got your ass. Get the fuck away from me, you piece of shit! Get your ass out of here. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Next. Yeah. Ooh. You like that? You like that? Oh. Yeah. You piece of shit.
It's easier than I thought it'd be.
Ooh.
It must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Oh, man. That was pretty damn good now, wasn't it? Who's the best? I am. Me. Yeah. I'm the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Wait, what? Okay, it's coming down this way. So.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
So my thing is, either way, regardless.
You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on the over.
Okay,
here.
So hurry up.
The door's locked.
Shit. What the hell are we doing?
We have to get inside to get the battery. Come on, Bill. We got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Oh my.
That's not gonna hold.
Bill, make it fast. Grab this.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where? Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on.
They're fucking through.
Shit. Here we go.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Hey, McKay.
Here we go. Oh, shit. Take our time. There's one person there. There's a clicker there. Got your ass. Relax, 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 Ellie. Shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck, man. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, my fucking goodness, man. Jesus Christ, man. What is this, a death montage? Damn it. I get so sick of this shit, man. It's like this guy, this friggin' guy, he gets himself grabbed. What the fuck's going on here? Cannot be fucking serious, man. Oh, God. Great. I don't even know what the fuck happened. If you ask me, I don't know. I wish I knew what happened, but I don't know what happened. So you know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm going to fucking transition. See you in a bit. Fucker. That's what I'm talking about. Pieces of shit. Isn't that sweet? Get the fuck away from me. Yeah, guys, so we're here. Kicking ass. Taking names. Yeah. Had to do what I had to do. I told you guys that I was going to transition. Okay, we're good on... Yeah, pretty much. We're good in what we have right now, so it's fine. Oh shit! Here we go.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Okay. See, I'm not worried about these guys. I'm really not. But what I want to do is I want to catch at least one of them, right? And then the other two. If possible, I want to catch them too. But if I can't catch them, then that's fine too. Got your ass. Oh my god. Wow. You're mine too. One by one by one. Get the fuck off of me, you piece of shit. Shit! Asshole!
Fuck.
It's alright. It's alright. One out of two ain't bad. But, you know, whatever. You know, as long as we're getting past this shit, you know? I mean, I swear I felt like I was in a damn death montage. Like, it was ridiculous.
Let me open this.
Alright, ready?
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
Okay.
This ain't gonna hold up for long.
What the fuck?
That don't sound good.
Oh my fucking goodness. Do you fucking see why?
What the fuck is that?
Holy shit. Oh, your ass got to get fucking burned.
I got this.
Oh yeah, your ass have to get burned. Get the wait from me. Get the fuck off of me. Oh my god, is he coming to me? No, 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 no. Oh my god, he is coming after me. Are you fucking kidding me? Get the... Can you... Jeez. Oh, wow. No, no. Hell no. Get the fuck away from me. Oh, nah. This is crazy. Come on. You still ain't kill that guy yet? Oh, my gosh, yo. Yeah, we definitely gotta heal up. We gotta heal up right now. That's crazy. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Damn, yeah, guys. We have to heal up.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Of course we can. Oh, and I just got some meds too. Yeah, we definitely getting out of here. Come on. Fuck this. Yeah, we're out of here.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Here we fucking go. Here we go.
I got it, I got it!
Eat, piece of shit. I swung prematurely. Come on.
Finish it off already.
Get the fuck off me, you asshole! Piece of... Get out of my face! Are you gonna let me up now?
I hate those things!
Jeez, man.
Alright, you got it, let's go! Come on up!
Jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Pretty much low. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna swap. Definitely for that. Yep. What the fuck, man? Are you serious right now? Where is everybody? Get the fuck out of my face. Get out of my face. Get out of it. Get out of here. Get out of here, loser. Where are these guys? Where did you guys go?
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going! I'm right behind.
Here we go.
Hurry, Joel!
Come on, come on, come on.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with... Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Okay. Well, before going...
That's my stuff.
Oh yeah, can we get this?
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Okay, so I guess we're full up.
You should probably search the house. Sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Definitely, because I'm running very, very low on supplies. very low. So, we're gonna get as much. Ooh, that, holy shit. Yeah. What's this? From Frank? Well, God, oh, yeah, everybody. So apparently, Frank hated his guts. Oh shit. He hated his guts. Wow. Okay. That's one of the main reasons why he left, because. Damn, poor guy. But that's one of the main reasons why he left, because. Apparently, Frank. I mean, Bill. Stayed cooped up. In his fortress and didn't want to go anywhere. And Frank wanted to escape and venture out, so he did it with or without him. Frankly, without him. Yeah.
All right, let's do it.
Let's do this.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, now, hit it. Hit it.
Okay.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Let's get this thing moving. Oh, shit. I didn't even know those fucking guys was there, man. Fuck, wait for me. I definitely gotta kill your ass. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Oh, shit.
Look, if we just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
We're on that road.
Here we go, here we go. Just keep pushing. Fuck. Get the fuck away from me. Oh, shit. Get away. Get the fuck out of here. Holy shit.
Not much time. Back to pushing.
Let's go. Come on, I don't even give a shit. Let's just keep pushing. Oh, here we fucking go. Oh boy, I gotta reload. I have to. Get the Oh, no. Shit. Get the come on. Take that. Take it, pussy.
Get her to the hill.
Come on. Let's go.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too.
I have no time for this shit.
Go, for it! Alright, this'll do! Stop!
Just keep it running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my stand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Open and understand.
We met in the springtime when grass and grown cold. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Oh, your ass is mine, you piece of shit.
Motherfucker! What is wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
You gotta smoke them. Okay. That's right, bitch.
Fuck.
The hound in the distance is starting to bay.
break him!
You fucking... Get the fuck away from me. I don't think so, motherfucker. What's up? Who's the next asshole?
Over the block.
I'll take this. Oh, shit. Fucking bastard. Tried to fucking flank me. Come on. Oh, shit, man. Yeah, run now, you piece of shit. These guys are really trying to fucking flank me, man. I gotta take his ass out. Come on. Come on. Come on. Ugly head, bitch. Figures. Asshole. What's the next guy? Yeah, oh, you got a shotgun. Don't. What's that?
What you got, man?
Fucker. The fuck are you thinking, huh? Asshole. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Well, guys, that was interesting. So we're going to leave it here. I want to thank you guys for watching and really being here on my journey, on my death montage journey. I want to thank you guys for watching. Like I said before, it's an amazing feeling doing this for you guys, and I will be pushing these out as much as I possibly can. Also, new games are coming. Thanks again, guys. I really appreciate it. It's your boy, the original Game Head. I'm out. Peace.